would lie and say that this was, I've been doing this for years, but that ain't the truth. So I guess I'll give y'all the truth that this is actually my first time doing comedy, so I want y'all to be But anyway, I'm going to just jump right in it. Now, today somebody going to call me and ask me about, you know, the whole political thing. Because, you know, this world's going crazy. Everybody's talking about, you know, folks can't go to Arizona. I'm telling you, Martin Luther King Day, they can give bitches time off from work. And I'm going to say, they're talking about Mexicans can't go and driving that bitch with the car on and without getting checked. I'm like, you know what? They asked me how I feel. And I was like, look here, if they ain't passing gay marriages, I can give a damn. So let's arrest them hoes. But then somebody said, well, you know, ain't that profiling? And I was thinking to myself, now, if I'm driving in the car, and then they make up that law that I can just be a profile. And I said, why don't they just create something where you can get like a pass? And you know what I mean? Black folks is always late to work. So I'm saying, if I'm late to work, I can say we need some excuse passes. You know, I thought about that shit. Bitches will be writing and copywriting passes and making shit up.
Right.
The shit is spelled when you're going into the office. Oh, I got my pass for being late today because I got profile. You look at the shit got P-O-L-L-O-I-C-E. Report. This shit's spelled all backwards and all in honesty. Talking about they made some stuff up. But you know, I will say though, people keep coming to me talking about some now Egypt. Now, being a gay man and, you know, being in the comedy world, how do you feel that people look at you? And I was like, shit, the same way I look at they dry ass. I keep asking myself over and over again, I was like, you know, because they keep having this big issue about why they want gay folks to get married. And I kept saying to myself, now how many ceremonies have you been to where the shit was actually fun to go to any goddamn gay or straight? Okay, all I want is a slice of cake and call it a D&D. You know, but honestly, now I was telling my brother coming to me, and he's he came up to me, and he was like, what Egypt? Now I know that, you know, you're in love and you're dating men, but how does that feel? I said, well, when I touch him, it feels the same way, you know, life meant for it to be. And it was like, well, no, let me get real with you. How does your ass feel? I said, well, shit, now I'm uncomfortable. You know, your gay friend, because you know gay folks will update you, you know, because my lady friends, you know, I got a friend named Tina Teen. That bitch can't dress the same thing that that bitch would throw a wig on, ass backwards, eyeshadow, like she threw it up in the air and caught it on my face. I think I'm coming to talk about, well, you always keep a man. I said, bitch, because I don't want my makeup like this, you know? That's the Shit. You know, but honestly, though, I do love California. California's amazing. But you know, you bitches are a little dry out here. You know, bitch ain't no flavor in the food. You know, you cook a shit called sushi. I'm telling you, that's a come up, honey. A bitch went in the back, didn't cook some shit up, threw it on the plate, and said, here you go, sushi. This ain't no goddamn sushi. That's bacteria. Like, you know, swine flu is out here. Huh? Swine flu. And you wonder what's going on. So when is goddamn light gonna come on? I didn't know this shit. You know, this is long. I feel like if I run out of words and say you, just gonna whip my ass. I'm telling you, I swear to God, you're getting your ass. Okay. But you know, really, I'm telling you, like this comedy thing is kind of fun. I feel like I'm right here in your living room. Like y'all really want me to be here. Yeah. I think y'all want me to keep on going. I think I got a career already, so I'm on the pop. But I swear. Now, you know, and like, you know, we were talking about things being popular. Now, I remember my grandmother got into a fight from swinging for a cabbage patch. And that's the day I thought that bitch was Tyson, Mike Tyson. Night. She's snatching holes and weaves was all over the floor. I said, God damn. But I picked that bitch up and tried it on.